Hello guys, this is Science Lair and this is my second video on balancing of chemical equation, and now we are going to solve by algebraic method. Now let's start. C3HH, which is propane, reacting with oxygen, the combustion of hydrocarbon always giving carbon monoxide and water. Now, solving it by algebraic method, you use letters to represent their number of moles: x, y, z, and w. Now, let's start. Carbon. Our carbon here, 3 times x, 3x is equal to z. There's one z here. Our hydrogen. Hydrogen. 8 times x is 8x is equal to 2w. Our oxygen. 2y, 2 times y is equal to 2z plus W. Now, you always set your x to be equal to 1. Let x equal to 1. If your x is equal to 1, means we have 3x, which is 1, is equal to z. So our z is equal to 3. Let's look for the, you know, x, we all don't know w. Our x is 1. 8 into 1 is equal to 2w. 8 equals to 2w. Divide both sides by 2. Our w is equal to 4. Yeah, we know our z, we know our w, but we don't know our y. 2y is equal to, what's your z? 3. 2 into 3 plus our w is 4. 2 times 3 is 6. Plus 4, 10. 2y equal to 10. Divide both sides by 2. Our y, therefore, is equal to 5. So now you now rewrite your formula, your equation, and put in the number of moles at your side. Now we have our x is 1, C3H8 plus our y is 5, y which is 5, 502 will give us our z is 3, 3CO2 plus our w is 4, 4H2O. You can do an atom count to check is correct, but it's correct. This is example 2, where ammonia is reacting with oxygen will give us the rest. Now let's represent our moles by letters x, y, z, w. Now for our nitrogen, we have x is equal to z. For our hydrogen, we have 3x is equal to 2w. And for our oxygen, we have 2y is equal to z plus w. Now, we always know that our x is equal to 1. If our x is equal to 1, z also is equal to 1. Yeah, our x is equal to 1. So 3 equal to 2w, divide both sides by 2, 2. Our w equal to 3 over 2. Yeah, 2y, our z is 1 plus our w is 3 over 2. Find the LCM, which is 2. 2 going to 1, 2. 2 times 1, 2 plus 2 divide 2, give us 1. 1 times 3, 3. 2 plus 3, 5 over 2. So we have 2y equal to 5 over 2. Sorry. Divide both sides by 2, by 2. Our y is equal to 5 over 2. This division sign with 2, which is 5 over 2 times. To turn upside down, 1 over 2. 5 times 1, 5 over 4. So now we have gotten all our letters. Let's rewrite our equation. NH3 plus our y is 5 over 4. 5 over 4, O2. Our z is what? 1. NO plus our w. Our w is 3 over 2. 3 over 2H2O. Now if you look at this place, if you look at this thing carefully, our moles are not whole numbers, so we multiply by the LCM of the fractions. There is 4 and here is 2. The LCM of 4 and 2 is 4, so we multiply the whole equation by 4. Multiplying by 4, we have 4NH3 plus, before we cancel this 4, 5O2 will give us 4NO plus 4, 2 go here, 1, 2 go here, 2. 2 times 3 will give us 6. 6H2O. The equation is balanced. Now let's balance this equation.
You put your X, Y, Z and W. Our nitrogen X is equal to Z. Our hydrogen 3X is equal to 6 times 2, 12W. Our oxygen 2Y. 2Y is equal to Z plus 6W.
Now let's start. Our X is always equal to 1. If our X is equal to 1, our Z also is equal to 1. 3X is equal to 12W. X is 1, so 3 equal to 12W. Divide both sides by 12. 3 and 1, 4. So our W is equal to 1 over 4. 2Y equal to Z is 1 plus 6 into 1 over 4. 2 year 2, 2 year 3, which is 1 plus 3 over 2. Find the LCM. 2 going to 1, 2 times this, 2 plus 2 going to 2, 1 times 3, 3. So we have 5 over 2. So 2y is equal to 5 over 2. Divide both sides by 2, 2. Y is equal to 5 over 2 divided by 2, which is 5 over 2 times 1 over 2, which is 5 over 4. Let's rewrite our formula. We have X is 1, NH3 plus our Y is 5 over 4. 5 over 4, O2 will give us our Z. Let me write my 2 here. Our Z is what? 1, NO plus our W is 1 over 4. 6 times 1 over 4, 6 over 4, H2O. So now multiply by the LCM. The LCM of 4 and 4 is 4. Multiply the equation by 4. We have 4NH3 plus 4, cancel this 4 here. 5O2 will give us 4NO plus 6H2O. The equation is balanced. Thanks for watching this video. This is about balancing of chemical equation by algebraic method. Like and subscribe to my videos. Thank you.